has been very excited about. Around 50 people took part in Sussex.
Here it is!
On recording, you know.
You see, you're missing it.
And saw participants throwing a 6-foot Norway spruce as far as possible. The winner was David Elias from St. Leonard's, who managed to throw his tree a whole 9 metres, but I'm told the world record is 12 metres. Mina, couldn't lay on any snow for them.